So I'm going to ask you when you're ready to sit up. We're going to take the hog into your upper back. It will sit here between your shoulder blades. So again, osteoporosis we wouldn't use, we'd use a soft ball instead. If you want to use a cushion if it's too harsh in your upper back, do. So, hold fire folks, it sits into the upper back. I'd like you to support the head with both hands. Just go over a bit more, Tony, go a bit further over. Move your body up, let's say.
Brass
strap
level.
Bit low. Yeah, brass strap level.
Low.
I should have said heart rate monitor belt ring.
Tell me you've not worn one,
Tony. Only on Friday nights.
There you go. See it in your eyes.
Anyway.